run, whatever you want to do.
Grab this one.
Yeah, just head to us when you're ready. When everybody's good.
Go!
Get in cargo, brum brum.
Yeah, just sit behind Duck in the Humvee at the front.
Can you still hear me? I can, yes. Can you hear me as if I'm sat next to you?
Yeah. God, how I wish this thing had missiles.
Say again?
Yes, okay. Right, I'll move down to the gate and I'll close the gate behind everybody once we head out, but then the convoy will just need to stop so I can jump in before we leave.
Copy that.
To raise the barriers.
Turbo's just saved his loadout quickly.
Yep, no problem.
Oh shit, I didn't do that, should I have saved it?
Yeah, when you respawn you'll have to remake another one otherwise.
Has everyone been to the toilet?
Just don't die.
We'll be building a fob when we get where we're going, yeah, so you'll have a second chance to do it there.
Does it come with a shitter?
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Oh, I was talking to Jim. Couldn't hear.
All right, just make sure you give plenty of room for another truck. That's good. Stop there. There's our last truck. All right. Wait, what?
Awesome.
I feel like we need some tunes.
Country and Western, proper convoy music.
Yep. So we're gonna head straight down this road, and we're looking for a main road going right. You'll pass one dirt road on your right and three on your left before you reach it.
First right-hand turn.
First right-hand turn on a proper road, not a dirt road.
Lead car, you're getting away from us.
Did that appear for everyone?
Yeah, we can see that.
Set that as a Zeus?
I did. I'm just going to be poking at Zeus things if that's okay.
That's fine. I'm more curious than anything.
Yeah, if when you're in Zeus, you've got the flags on the left hand side. They're the factions. Click on it and then it brings up the movement options.
I'm going to stop here for a second, guys. My cartographer has gone AFK.
Should just be forward and left, surely.
Oh no, the farm, the farm's up left. Yep, keep going.
Bacon, you wanna fly ahead a bit and see what's up ahead? Just make sure we don't go into like a patrol.
Yeah,
the beautiful sight. It's a trucking convoy across the USA. Convoy.
There is a tent on the left side of the road in the wheat field with some infantry.
How far away from us?
Like 150 meters maybe? They're all shooting at me right now. And they just fired an RPG at me.
Alright, wave off for now, Bacon. Don't get shot down.
Do we want to dismount and push that?
Yeah, do we want to take that out before we settle for the fab location, or...?
Yeah, we probably should. If we're going to drive through it, then we should take it out beforehand.
But I think we drive past it, yeah.
We don't want to lose any of these vehicles.
Maybe pull over here where we're sort of got a bit of a...
Yeah, they're in that wheat field just ahead of you, on the left.
That was a miss, sorry. Sorry, I'll put us back on the road.
to your guys, like, hold on, let me see.
I think I got eyes on.
It is to your southeast, there is a group of infantry and a BTR by the farm area.
Oh, so they do have vehicles.
As well as a tent with some more infantry.
By farm area, do you mean the compound that's got the big testicle on the stick?
I'm not seeing these infantry. I can hear shots way down. Oh, actually, I do, yeah, further down. Almost straight south. Just to the left of south.
If we got any snipers, the spot I'm standing at now, you got clear line of sight on a bunch of them.
I'm a sniper.
I'm jumping up and down.
Yeah, I just saw a few in the middle of the road, direct south from us.
Alright, and you.
Whoever's at the bridge now, if you look to your left, you'll see the BTR.
How far are the infantry from the bridge?
Okay, you see the tent? The big old tent over there?
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, you got guys patrolling around. There's one down to the left,
200,
just the edge of the bush.
Maybe. If you can see the wheat field on the left, just past those the rocks further down the road, there's some right there.
I got eyes on this BTR.
Yeah.
Guys, if you need a medic, just say where you are and I'll come to you.
So to the left of the tent?
Yeah, just down to the left of the tent where it meets the bush. There's a guy crouched there.
Oh, got him.
I count like six guys down that road so far.
You hit him in the leg, he's running.
Seven.
Yeah, I see him. This grass isn't great for scoop.
I don't think the BTR is active. It's not moving its turret.
I just emptied a mag into it as well.
The AI aren't. They can't use them yet. I'm not sure how they. Unless you were fighting them last time.
Oh, good shot, you down.
Has it anymore?
There's one behind the head. The wheel.
In the middle of the road, hitting someone up. Commit war crimes immediately.
Kind of.
Oh, just fuck. Hard shot. Oh, your guy, you down. Now, got up. Oh, down again.
Why am I in a ditch?
We got contact. So
there
you
still.
We got out of the vehicle.
His head just down to the left.
Thank you.
Oh, bit low. Good hit, him. Again. Bit to the left. I hit. Yeah, he's down. Down.
Looks like they have an outpost where the meteor is spotted a few guys.
Aye, aye, sir.
Truck. A bunch of infantry
oh,
there.
There's one there, running.
Some.
Where the fuck are we? How far did we get?
Were you before or after the bridge?
What?
How far did we get?
We are currently...
on the road towards on me.
I see
45102.
Okay, so we're not far from the FOB location then.
No, we just ran into
I see contacts by the BCR.
Okay.
It can absolutely confirm, without cheesing it too much for you, that the game mode is spawning more in.
That's good then.
It's absolutely scaling it.
Where those tracers are going in at, there's a guy.
Chief's down in Jake's position. We've got some guys.
Oh shit, there's a whole another location to our left.
I would not engage those. Like, if they're not engaging us, just leave them.
What if I said too late? I already shot one.
Well, they don't seem to have bothered, so let's go help them out.
That guy was the company dick or something.
Oh, they killed Jerry. Fuck that guy.
Like, oh no, what a shame, huh?
Oh shit.
Can I go to what the fuck happened to the Jeep?
Tank or RPG? Something big hit it twice.
Oh shit.
From the left, so keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, I think I see what might have taken him out. Oh, Rug, you got a guy getting up on the field on the right and one running down the road at you. Okay, look back toward that compound on the left over here. We've got guys engaging us from there. Okay, you see the big metal barn down on the right?
Copy.
There's a BTR right in front of it. You got one dude perched up just in front of that BTR. Oh, you hit him twice? He's down. Alright, come stand here with me. Look back at that BTR. To the right of it, you got another guy perched up. Oh, him? He's down. Down by the BTR, there's one guy looking at us now. He's moving forward behind the bushes. Okay, we just lost him in the bushes. Just down below the BTR, so kind of bushes. Rug, turn back to the checkpoint on the road. Down to the right of the checkpoint, there's a guy patching himself up. He's laying down. He's just got up.
Just to the west of the bridge.
Oh.
Just to the west.
He's down.
Tuck it into the forest a bit, yeah? Or...
There should, if you look on the map, there should be a little open area next to, like, two shacks. Just to the northwest.
I see it. Yeah, I'll move the truck there.
We're on our way in on a chopper.
Small arms fire at the chopper, sounds like.
Yeah, it's coming from that compound. I think that's...
Oh, now the BTR is loaded in. I was wondering what you were talking about.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, I think they're inside the compound and they can get an angle from it.
Yeah, we'll follow you in the transport. On the ground. Turbo's bringing up the second truck.
Those two little huts, it's all covered in logs here. I'll try and find an open spot here somewhere.
Roger that.
If you keep following the dirt road up a little, there's a big field here. Perfect.
I've got eyes on an enemy BTR to our 100 as well, just a heads up.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be active. When you were playing the other day, were they returning fire?
One of the BTRs was active that we were playing against yesterday, yes.
What, driving about as well?
Wasn't really moving, no. It was an objective, so it was stationary, but it was okay. Manned.
Okay, yeah, because they haven't actually implemented AI driving yet, so that would amaze me if the modder had figured that out.
Probably garrison it, I think I saw one running past it.
Yeah, they can garrison it.
Alright, but this will work nicely.
Yeah.
Good right, spot.
So what have we got here then? Start building. What do we need to build first then? FOB?
Just the, yeah, if you do start building FOB and then it will bring up like a build... menu.
Command post?
Yeah,
do you want me to bring
exactly.
in the chopper with the supplies?
Are you firm on that?
Right, everybody else, let's get a perimeter formed, yeah?
Yeah,
with a bit
here,
more of a bit more of a focus to the east side, I reckon.
Yeah, I'll come
with you. Me and Rogue are going to go and get these rocks.
I need one person to help me build.
I'm on it.
But if you, once we've got this, you should be able to unload the supplies into it. Ash, do you want to
remember to turn the engines off, boys.
Oh yeah, fuel.
Yeah, bring the truck up, Cam, if you can.
Amazing.
Yeah, and just park it right next to it. That's brilliant. Thank you. That's good. And then
small
if we unload, no, not unload.
Yeah, Chewie, do you want me to do a supply run?
Yeah, we could. The cost of these buildings are like 400 each, and the trucks are
yeah.
like 600.
Yeah, no, you need at least 3 or 4 if you want to build everything.
The appears to have been interrupted by an emergency Russian announcement. That's good.
Warning, we're losing in Ukraine.
Okay. Can you pull up closer to the ammo depots right in front of you for the last bit? Thank you. That's good there. Alright, that's all the supplies. Do another run, whatever you want to do.
I think we got him.
Fucking wing man just got taken out. I was like watching the fucking action here.
I'm gonna do one more run and then that should be enough to last us for everything.
Yeah. Antenna tree so we can communicate with the logistics.
I'm driving through the village we passed through and I've just been shot at by two RPGs.
If you want to join them,
Cal. Yeah, I'll park up.
Go for it.
You alright?
Yeah, they just keep trickling in from that town over there.
Okay, where'd the rest of the boys go?
I know Chewy, Turbo, and Rogue went to get that BTR over to the east.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where all the others are. I don't know where Duck and everything is.
They're at base, building shit.
Okay.
Alright, I'll stay with you for now until I get back, and then we'll join them on the push south.
Yeah, I'm just watching, because this is where the guy hit the heli with the rocket from.
Chewie, are you at the BTR by the farm?
Yeah, we're advancing up on it now.
Alright, watch out. A squad of four just pushed out of the barn.
Further to your northeast.
Including overland.
Chop down these trees just to make a sick spot for a bunker.
Yeah, it would be pretty fucking good if you can do that, but I'm guessing it's early days.
Armor 4.
Yeah.
It'll be there. It's alright.
Yeah, I hear you.
I think I just saw an infantry heading down the main road towards you guys on your side of the road.
We're like 50 meters away from the BTR now.
Okay, well, he might be like between me on the rocks and you guys. There's one infantry guy walking around, maybe two.
Oh, I see him. I can see you on the rocks all the way over there, actually.
I can see the enemy down the path there, yeah.
Oh yeah, they're in the tree line. I spotted at least one, he was moving north. Chewy, there's a squad of four in the courtyard on the left-hand side of that barn you're approaching now.
Copy that, thank you. The BTR is now unmanned. We've captured it. We haven't got the means to blow it up at the moment.
The guys in the courtyards had RPGs, you might be able to commandeer one. Well, so from what I can understand of the medical system is that like the morphine doesn't like full cure it, like temporarily cures it.
Right. Yeah. Do you just heal over time then, or do you, I guess you need a medic?
I think you heal over time, but it never truly goes away until you get a medic.
Right. Yeah. I'll save the morphine then. No point in using it for sitting on rocks. I think that's actually the guys we saw heading down the road.
Probably. I mean, we fucking saw them like 10 minutes ago, so we had enough time. Yeah. Would you do me a favour?
Yeah.
Head over to Duck and that lot and see if they've built a field hospital yet. And also see how much supplies they've got left. Okay. Chew, you got hostiles on the north end of that steel barn. They're pushing up now. Chewie, how's it going over there?
Repeat last.
Okay, as long as you're still alive, that's fine.
Yeah, we almost went down.
I'd say there's a lot of gunfire and it suddenly went silent and I thought you'd all died.
Not quite.
Jim, are you reading? Yarp. Is it... So, somebody's noticed that the supply count at the main HQ is starting to get low.
That's a thing?
Can you just check if... Can you just keep an eye on it and see if it regenerates? Or if not, can you just, you know, spawn us a bunch?
In normal conflict, it ticks up every so often, so it does constantly regenerate. Oh, shit.
Yeah, if we could just check, like, keep a tally on it or something.
It had not gone up in the time it took us to drive here and for me to drive back again. So if it does regenerate, it regenerates so slowly, we're going to run out.
Can't see any option to change the base's values. What I can do is, when you've flown back, is I can just add more resupplies to the vehicle.
Huh.
Yeah, that'll work, I guess. I'm pretty sure, what about that supply Connex container at the main HQ? There's like a Connexes on the airfield that hold a shitload of supplies, Jim. Could you just put them in that?
They're not an asset that I've got access to, I don't think.
Well, I mean, like, could you just spawn a vehicle full of supplies next to it and then unloading them should put them in there, right? Was my thought. If you could do that, then you could just shove a shitload in there.
Am I reading this right? So ammo doesn't cost supplies?
Correct.
Okay. Yo, Yake, if you want something to shoot at, grab a sniper rifle and come back on the rock.
Ash, could you put like some barbed wire or sandbags where I am, please? Just on this like corner between the sandbags. Thank you.
How far away are they?
Well, there's a fucker right behind the BTR.
Two guys in this
corner. Over there.
I see two down.
I might be able to get him if I can get a bipod down.
Oh. Back fence, self.
Raging, come over here. You can have a go as well. Okay, you see the BTR? Over by the thing?
Yeah.
There's a guy crawling around the bush down the left. Can you get him?
Down in the left. Oh, yeah, I see him.
Yeah, you see him? Oh, a bit short, Yake. A bit high. Oh, getting close to him. He's running. A bit higher. Higher. Oh, you hit him in the deck, he's down. Say hi, Yake. Tiny bit higher. You're gonna shoot a bit short, raging.
Does this thing take?
But, getting close.
See it to the right.
There you go. What is that?
Maybe you want to.
Oh, I see him in the field. Yeah, on the field, far right. Oh, good shooting. You got him. Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, the BTRs take a shitload of rockets. There's, between their back two wheels is where their fuel tank sits. tends to be where you can blow it up quite easily. You hit it from the side between their back two wheels.
Just respawned at Fulham, heading up to you guys again. Yeah, a rug's down, I'm trying to get to him.
Yeah, he was corner of that building where we went around the to the south. Right, those of you that are left at Fort Mogadishu, rally on me and we'll go back them up.
Right.
What did you call it?
It's called Fort Mogadishu. After your spectacular landing, shall we say, earlier.
That was an RPG, I'll have you know.
Yes, exactly, just like Mogadishu.
Rapid unplanned descent into a rapid unplanned disassembly, right?
Yeah. But Chewie just died. I'll come back to you guys, we'll push together.
Yeah, sounds good. We got like five chaps gathered up so far. He's up there on the rocks.
Nobody, no, I don't think
that's
me.
I think Raging was up there sniping.
Chaps always Jesus gathered Christ. Up.
We got wiped.
We've built quite the defensive feature.
Hi. Oh, it's not. Oh, I didn't save my medic. Bollocks.
Yeah, I actually need a medic. Have we only got one? Is there only one of us who's running medic?
Yeah, I think so.
We can follow the river all the way up. It's a pretty good cover.
Hold on, Turbo. Like, no one's up there at the minute.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you guys. I'm at the logs just before the.
Hey, I might as well grab a rocket launcher.
If you want to do another supply run, we could just probably use it now that we're finished building.
God, everyone's head has disappeared.
Yeah, I'm getting some seriously bad popping.
Yeah.
Look, it was like, look, rock, what? Look.
Is this for me?
I built it just
anyone
for you.
Anyone still at the arsenal? We've got a couple of your T-mines. We'd always plant them next to the BTR.
As an American and a lover of 50 calibers.
A lot of infantry over at those books, yeah.
Are you medic again, Chewie?
Yes.
I know regular ammo is free, but I'm not sure about this. Hmm. I'd save it anyway, because we're going to need it for...
Oh, you can rearm those with, you can get more boxes from the arsenal.
Are they free?
As far as I'm aware.
That's
unlimited 50 cal ammo. Is every American's wet dream.
Yeah, they're free. They're just under the M249 mags.
Nice campus you got there.
Thank you. Alright folks, when you're ready, head to the east sandbags and we'll head out when everybody's here.
Grab a lower everybody as well.
Chip, we should have enough. I fired like 7 or 8 RPGs in
the
already.
Well, I wasn't joking when I said they're tanky as fuck. Apparently it's something they're aware of.
Yeah.
So. Right, is this everybody? I think so.
Turbo's already just ahead of us.
Alright, you lead the way then, mate. Because I don't know where we've been headed in.
Remember?
Up the river, underneath the bridge.
En route to you now, Turbo.
I am covered in
nice.
Wood.
Yeah, he's still covering that south side.
Do not shoot me.
Camouflage.
There's a couple of guys pushing up. An RPG at our chopper.
Enemies.
Got him. It was up on the rocks where Raging was sniping.
Yeah, we got more south.
Alright, let's try and disengage from that. Start heading towards one of the objectives. Well,
Raging, are you unconscious in the helicopter?
Raging's unconscious, sorry, he said. Do you want to go back for him, Cam? See if he's alright?
Yeah.
I'm in the helicopter. The one that is steadily gaining altitude.
I'm about to say, I'm there's not much I can do there, Doc. He's flying.
Oh my god, I can see him!
I have awoken from my slumber. Fingers crossed I can land before I bleed out.
Okay, it doesn't look like there's any more boys on the south side. I'm coming to join you guys.
Roger that. We're just past the bridge.
The road.
Seen.
By the camo netting. How's it looking, Cam?
Contact.
It looks pretty cool.
Don't finish that sentence yet.
Okay.
Yeah. More
in the I said it looks pretty Confucius.
Logs on the left side there. Oh, I got him. Did you see him fly out from behind the sandbags?
Good shot.
Push it up. I think you're last man, Cam.
Yeah, I'll move up in a sec. More infantry pushing through the barn. I'm gonna stay here and lay down heat with the pig until you boys get to the barn.
Oh, I just got a nice GL in the doorway. I'm in the compound and pushing the first barn, I'm gonna get it cleared. Roger that, stopping the HE fire. No, carry on your fire where you were, I'm clear of it. is clear. We want to use that as a hard point. Solid position on this left hand barn.
Yeah, we're moving in on the barn with the shot roller contacts in, so.
Sorry, yeah, we'll rockets that. Anyway. I am on Congress. Off to your left hand side, that far left barn in a pile of shit, quite literally.
On our way.
Yeah, I got at least five contacts between you and me.
Let me try this one, Turbo, on this side.
Yeah, we got hostiles coming in. Southwest from the town. They're crossing the fields now.
See if we can scrounge up some RPGs and get this BTR dealt with. Otherwise, I'm just gonna destroy it with Zeus.
Right, your legs are bandaged.
I had to do what I did last time when I got inside of it.
Check injuries.
What did you do last time?
Injury improving.
I literally climbed inside of it and enemy RPG'd it and it went up in flames.
Can I give you? Oh, there you go. You're up.
Yeah, we fired like 8-9 RPGs there. As soon as we got in it, the AI killed it in one shot.
Don't forget your gun. Okay.
Yeah, I just got the bug. I think you have to get inside of it.
Enemy
okay.
Entering on the far the side. Model.
Yeah, enemy entering on the south side.
Probably need some bandages. Yeah, you probably need some morphine as well.
They use the climbing to get over the walls. That's quite interesting.
I feel like emptying my M60 at those things.
Yeah,
it doesn't
just get clear.
Still up, yeah?
Shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, I'm going in the barn. Yeah, keep an eye on that side.
Oh, God.
Now? That's a good sign.
The beat's
made. Killed two outside. The wall, Jimmy.
I think it's clear. Jimmy, we're on the opposite side to you now.
Yeah, I'm coming down now.
Thank you. rockets and it will blow up shortly.
What is that, like 20 rockets?
Something like that. Make sure you're clear of it, guys, because it will blow up when it reaches the end of that burn.
Staying on fire is taking off the handbrake. It's slowly rolling down the hill.
Do we have anything else to do here, or was this the only objective?
There was a fuel truck, but we've already taken care of that one.
Alright, well, we're going south then?
Yeah, should we, meet the bridge? No. Where do you want to meet?
I mean, if we exit out the south road, it'll take us down to where we need to be.
So, copy that. We're on the road now, yeah.
Roger that. Coming to you.
We did have fairly heavy contact coming from the east.
I don't know how that happened, Chewy. I all tabbed and I had sorry.
Very confusing.
I even right clicked to drop, not place, but anyway.
There may be some rockets on these guys that we've killed in this field. There's at least 10 dead bodies, I think.
Yeah.
I'm trying to land.
Oh, enemy, the tent on the right.
Chewy, me and Ash have just spawned at HQ. We've got eyes on the radar dish from HQ itself.
Copy that.
Might try and see if we can long range take it out.
Yeah, we've got eyes on one of the antenna.
Yeah.
So we're travelling up that road that we were going to meet on from the farm.
Roger that.
Yeah, about halfway up that now.
With the antenna, aim for, there's like two dishes at the top, aim for those.
Two, you're getting pushed from your rear.
Behind us.
Alright, whoever's last man, keep an eye behind us. Got enemy tents on the left hand side of the road.
Wigwams or teepees?
Definitely yeah, teepees.
I might send in a preemptive nade.
Oh,
in front of my face, and I have never been more scared in my life.
Yeah, I pulled the pin on the grenade, and they got shot, and I was like, oh, shit.
Literally yelled and ran.
Ash
I have never felt more fear.
Ash managed to down me whilst jumping over a fence behind me.
There was a substantial amount of enemies
and then was too busy
died.
Pissing himself laughing to get me up.
Inevitably.
Yeah,
that was horrifying. I heard you pull the pin on the nade, you dropped, and then it landed in the front of my face.
Yeah. I couldn't see him, so I was just like, I gotta fucking grenade him.
It got obliterated by a grenade, yeah.
Alright boys, are we ready to...
In good news, the supplies at base have indeed regenerated over time, or as we've made progress. It's now full again.
I think it's based on progress.
Yeah, would make sense.
That's what I'm thinking.
We're gonna need at least two tubes.
We got tubes.
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 Do they need to be tied?
It's annoying. The way you do it is you have to drag it into the... Like, when you're in the inventory, you have to drag it into the left arsenal.
I need a better hat. That's the problem.
You, like, drag it into the left section.
Box mags on the ground.
Drag it into the left section. They're free, so it doesn't matter.
This is a really
cool just ignore what you're about to hear. I just need a spot of revenge, I believe it was this one.
Stormy today, isn't it?
Alright, chaps. Let's go.
Abuse of power.
That's a cool little medical vehicle.
Alright, we're gonna head out towards the south.
That's also a cool medical vehicle, but in the other way.
Got my ambulance.
This fob looks great.
Yeah, I really enjoy this ambulance.
It's
right
ambulance,
here.
That one.
Yeah, this
let's
fob
take
looks
this
really
thing.
Good, though.
This is a nice ambulance.
Yeah, me and Ash built it. Cheers.
You're welcome.
Get them squats in.
Yeah, come with it.
I wasn't really planning on getting inside, but I just hopped in and started reloading, so I figured I may as well stick it.
Sorry. Sorry.
Everyone left and I wasn't paying attention. Sorry, I pinged you.
No, I pinged everyone. As Zeus, you can ping everyone else. So you can get revenge. Yeah, the Zeus in this is very powerful, it's very good. They've done well. Just, I need that... Was it the Zeus Enhanced that gave you the voice options?
Yeah.
Need that to
yeah,
be able to bind...
Yeah, I want
to
mod it.
To be able to bind your speech to your character and hearing to your character.
Yeah.
Cam, do you want a lift?
Yeah, sure.
Shall we wait for them
your
to get where they're
up.
Going, and then...
Yeah.
I'll do the thing.
Probably they'll
He'll do
help.
The thing.
I'm not surprised though, Duck doesn't want anything to do with me now. I've shot him in the chest by accident.
Yes, I can't hear you now. I'm gonna move you forward, because there's no teleport option. I have to click and drag you, so stay still.
Nipples.
More of you.
As far left as I can go.
Okay. So it's about to the edge of my windshield. Okay.
Yeah, pretty much the edges of.
This, I'm gonna go a bit. I'm gonna swing around a bit to the left.
The tent that we need, the Ural, is 120 from us, bearing 120. But if I can be honest with you. I pushed over to this house here.
GLs over there.
He's down. More enemies crossing the field to our southeast.
Right, let's try and take this compound just in front of us to our southwest.
Oh shit, there's a lot of them to the southeast. I see them moving in the tree line.
Yeah, roger that. We're taking the building.
We're in this house, yeah.
Roger.
Well, the house in the courtyard behind. There is more contacts in the village. We heard them.
Where are you going, Turbo?
Right, we need to pull back. We need to pull back to base immediately. All objectives are done. Let's go. I'll take the ambulance ride.
Yeah, they're pushing out toward you boys now. Coming from your northwest. Sorry, southeast. Yeek, move.
Come in.
Enemy contact is inside the perimeter.
It's gonna be pushing from the south there.
Yeah, let's cut them off.
Yeek, to your left. Some pushing across the field. Are still engaged up there, just get out of there. Disengage,
yeah,
and get back to base.
Yeah, we're pulling back. We're going to try and secure the south side of the base.
Yeah, we're giving them everything we got.
We can get back up on those rocks, it might be a good spot.
Yeah, so
we're going to be getting shot in the back, though, if they chase
us. Most contact is coming from south side.
Shit, what happened to this? this thing?
We've just got back to base in the ambulance.
You need fam.
Rug and Ash take the sandbags buildings at 150. Me and Bacon will take the southwest corner.
Don't shoot us.
Okay, sorry, didn't know you were approaching.
Yeah, we're gonna stay up on these rocks on the south side and try and hold this angle down. We can shoot them in the valley before they come up on us.
In the valley?
In the valley, boy!
That's well Welsh, innit?
Really feel like some sort of crunchy nature valley bar.
Crunchy nature.
Oh, got one here, crossing the river. I think I got him.
Contact's coming west, west.
Oh shit.
Oh, south by the beach.
Roger that.
Ow, I'm down. They shot me from the beach.
Yeah, I guess we can leave the south side open for now since we got two people up on those rocks.
I'm coming.
Help me!
Can you point
look
to the
AI
left?
Heading out on a little outing to the
I'm west. Gonna gesture at my that's foot.
Going on patrol.
Are you just gonna help me? You're gonna stand over
yeah,
me?
Got stones, man.
Thank you.
Sandbag, even if you don't have a bipod, you can press C on it to rest your weapon.
See?
Just a heads up, I got about...
Chewie, how do I deploy the first aid kit thingies?
Okay, invite him to play. Just play the game, that'll heat the flat up, it's fine.
Well, it's heating up my office, it's the only way I'm not freezing my ass off.
Alright, we got contact coming west, our AI just got taken out from two sides by the looks of it. So expect contact west.
I've got an idea, I'm gonna try it.
south side.
It's looking like coast to far.
East is great. There's nothing happening.
We've killed about 40, I think, over here.
So how do we know when we've done it? Will the objective just complete?
Yeah, it'll turn green, just like Black Force.
Awesome.
I just had enemies on the wire on the southwest side. Get it, south team. You're gonna fucking pick it.
Well, that was uncomfortable.
Fucking south team. Watch out, ducks there in that tree line. Dropped one.
Yeah, got a lot of them coming in from the southwest corner of the compound right now.
Boys.
Christ, I almost put a bullet in you.
I just cleared out like 3 with my pistol.
Well, Chaz machine gunner watching me.
Nah, he was down and he got up. They knew that.
Fucking AI we've got in the base is about as useless as a chocolate fire guard, man.
Just fall back, let's go. I'm sat next to
him. Oh, my arms, I don't play piano again.
This arm's got a hole in it as well.
he couldn't hit my chest, but damn it, could he hit both arms? He disarmed me.
Eating a bit of drugs never always helps out.
Don't forget, you right, how many of us are left? Because we need to go, like, now.
Yeah, we're on our way back, let's just get in camera.
Bacon! Where's Bacon? Who can fly?
I'm coming.
Get to the chopper!
Go, go, go! Ah, I'm hit! Fuck!
Get the chopper moving! Everybody in!